You know, bro, once a comrade, always a comrade. And we used to say that a comrade is always right, rule number one. A comrade is never wrong, rule number two. Uh-huh. If rule number two fails to apply, refer to rule number one. A comrade is always right. Uh-huh. So once you have the comradeship spirit, you feel them wherever you go. Me, I'm a product of the comrades. I am who I am because of the students. It is the students who advocated for me, even for contesting, for the fact that I was serving them and diligently served them. It is them who elevated me to higher echelons of politics, being a member of National Assembly. When the students, I used to tell them when I was at the university that before I was there, comrades used to eat chicken. Mm-hmm. Then just when I left, comrades started eating like chicken. And now comrades are eating with chicken. And currently, there is no even the grains for comrades to eat. So they are neither eating like chicken nor with chicken. They have nothing to eat but airbag. So I went to the cabinet secretary. I called the vice chancellor of Moi University. We talked and he assured me that they are taking data of the students who are going without food. And I extended that by calling the vice chancellor University of Nairobi also and Kisii University, just as a sample. And they were all in agreement that we work out this HELB issue so that it be disbursed to the students. Then further called the HELB CEO, Bwana Ringera, who told me that there was no money to be disbursed. Then I asked him, what is the solution? Told me to talk to the CS Treasury. I talked to Ambassador Ukuri Yatani, the CS Treasury. Went to his office. We discussed. And thanks to him, actually, he didn't even waste time on that. He made a phone call, told the PS to release funds, 2.83 billion to the students. And today, as I speak, by Thursday, latest this week, students are going to get their money. So actually, this week, latest.
Comrades will have money.
Comrades are going to eat chicken. Yeah. Not eating like chicken.
Comrades are eating chicken from Thursday.
Yeah. It was funny about